coming, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up getting thick, so I put it on display.
What is wrong? I make a joke, everybody laughs. I know I'm funny, but I'm not that funny.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL, I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
You don't want smoke, dog. You don't want. The NFL on EA Sports brings us to North Carolina and Bank of America Stadium here in Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the Pittsburgh Steelers. Boswell on now to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
Four, four. RG. Yes, sir. Oh, they got Devin Bush in the game.
This is Newton off the play fake to McCaffrey. Flushed out right. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, give him 14. So an instance there of Cam being Cam. We know he can use his legs.
And with that big body, it's hard to get him down, even if you get a clear shot on him. Plus, he moves it a lot faster than what people think. And boy, does he have fun playing the game of football.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Let's go.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. Curtis Samuel, the intended target. But now it's third down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum, big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground.
Come on now.
Throw left side. McCaffrey's got it. A gain of four on the play, and that's going to make it fourth down.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catch.
And that's caught inside the 30. Yeah, he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Now a play fake, and it's Newton. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
I know there'll be a little bit of criticism there because they went right back to the air after the huge pickup and end up getting sacked. That's often a play that you make. You feel like you've got momentum on your side.
Unfortunately, the O-line failed to hold up to try to keep that momentum going. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Play action. It's Newton. They'll roll him out right.
You was looking
at the 7-yard line. The catch is made. A gain there of 30 big ones. Well, how about the passing numbers so far in this first drive?
Well, no doubt about it. They're flinging it around pretty successfully. And look at the start. The confidence level that we see in him rising because he's hit a few early. And how about the last one? The big shot right there.
3 yards is the gain that time. Second and goal.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this
Cam fighting, he lost the football. It's out.
On plays like this, when the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is a quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense.
And
usually,
the ball is knocked out. And it's picked up by the Steelers.
In there. Oh, yeah. Hand off. Let's go. Let's go. Hand off.
And he takes it back to the house. A fumble recovery for the Steelers score. How about that for a momentum swing? You had it goal to go. Not only do you cough it up, but they pick it up and return it all the way for a touchdown.
And now you have to give oxygen to the entire team because what a letdown that was. Terrific drive. Looked like you're going to get points. Instead, the other team registers them on the scoreboard.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Carolina getting set to take the field. And they'll be looking to start fresh. Just a moment ago, they were backed up, coughed up the football, and then saw it go the other way for 6 points.
Give me that.
I just wonder, partner, sometimes they put such an emphasis on things. And, you know, in that situation, they ran out there. They were told, take care of the football. Don't cough it up. And sometimes that's the last thing you hear, and that's exactly what you do.
To throw again on second down. Newton, and caught left side. Olsen. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
That was third down throw,
but it misses the target, incomplete.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything to warrant the flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. Eluding the pressure right. He can run for it, and he will. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down.
Not sure I agree with the decision to go for it, but I definitely agree with his decision to run it. He picked up that big first down. I think he let his head coach off the hook.
That's what I was just going to say. If there's anybody more happy than the quarterback picking it up, it's the coach that saw him pick it up. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. Newton on first down. Able to shake him off. Being chased out left. And that one is incomplete. And it also concludes quarter number one. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Throwing again. Newton. Now he's flushed out right. And the tight end Olsen, right side. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Now a first down throw for Newton. Forced out to his left. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 25 yards that time.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
Buying time to his left. That's caught. It's Thomas. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
Sometimes it's design, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move.
Fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out. And this will get out of bounds at the 2-yard line. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down. Second and goal, and they will...